Lord of lords, King of kings, you we praise, to you we sing. O Lord, we put our trust in you as we come right now, lifting our voices in song. We put our trust in you, O Lord, as each and every one combines their voices in praise. O Lord, we come right now in all humility. We come thanking you, O Lord, for being God in our lives. We come thanking you, O Lord, because you have protected us and you've kept us. We come thanking you, Lord, because you have presented an opportunity for us, O Lord, to minister in the way that you have given. Thanking you, O Father God, for never giving up on us, through danger seen and unseen. We come praising you, O Father God, for the many blessings you bestowed upon us. We come praising your name because you have provided gifts in which we can minister your word to those who stand in need. O Lord, we pray right now that your grace and your mercy abide with us as we prepare this project and we present it and minister it in the way that you have given. O Lord, we ask your blessings over those who have rendered their voices for this ministry. We ask you right now to touch the fingers of those who play the instruments, minds of those who put this together. Let your blessings abide and abound with them, O Lord. O Lord, we come saying that we are here to hold on. We're holding on, Lord, because you have strengthened us and you have kept us, even when we have not deserved it. Father God, we're here because we know you love us better than we love ourselves. And we ask right now, Lord, that you be our peace in the midst of all of our storms. Oh, Father God, the lightning may flash, the thunder may roll, the storm winds will blow us where you would have for us to go. Let each and every storm, O Lord, be an opportunity. Let us know that you are in control of all things, O Lord. You be the calm. You be all that we need you to be to help us get back on track. And right now, Father God, as we turn it all over to you, O Father, we pray that you let it be all of you and none of us. O Father God, let there be a blessing upon each and every ear that takes the opportunity to hear. As we praise your name in song right now, Lord, we ask that you touch those who will listen. Lord, that you would touch their lives, Father, in the midst of trouble. Oh, Lord, we ask right now that you restore unto each and every one the joy of your salvation. Renew within us a right spirit, O Lord. Create in us a clean heart. Refresh us and revive us in your love, your peace, your power, your wisdom, your everlasting love, your grace, your mercy, your Holy Spirit, your anointing. And, O Lord, let this project be all of you and none of us. Let it be only to uplift thy kingdom, to touch some sin-sick soul. Let it only be to restore someone to the joys of all that you are and can be and will be, O Lord, that we may glorify you in all things. We thank you once more and again, Father. These mighty blessings we ask in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen and amen.